Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and Serene.
Got the word. Safeguard squad's checking out that explosion. Stryker team is establishing a defensive perimeter around Ground Zero.
We got cover!